Henry Hudson was born in England in the year of 1565. He became famous and found the Hudson's Bay. He had three ships and a crew. Hudson wanted to find the Northwest Passage, but he found the bottom of the rowboat.
Hudson's crew sailed on their ship, the Discovery, to the Arctic. They thought they were prepared for their freezing Canadian winter. The crew accidentally rolled into Hudson Bay and got stuck in the ice. Hudson's crew had some bad run-ins with local natives, and some of Hudson's men got killed. The crew was getting stressed as the ice began to close in. Hudson ordered to keep going farther along so they could find the Northwest Passage. His men argued against him. On June 22nd, mutiny was declared against Hudson and his son John. The rest of the crew went home to England, leaving the victims of mutiny to suffer and eventually die in Hudson Bay. Because of Henry Hudson, Canada has a root to its heart. The Hudson Bay Trading Company was named after him, along with other towns, streets, even businesses and railways. If Henry Hudson had never gone on his Arctic expedition, the Hudson Bay would have never been found. We would not have a route to Canada's heart. Today is 2015, and thanks to Henry Hudson, we have a more completed and spread out country.